virus.
Whether by way of the virus or the Ministry's proposed plan, what?
Where I'm not getting paid by Starbucks.
Hey guys, so Dying Light's already become a huge success, and it's all thanks to you. On behalf of the whole Techland team, we just want to say a big heartfelt thank you for playing.
We've listened to your feedback, and we're constantly working on ways to make your experience even better. We've already improved many aspects of the game, like the gameplay balance and the matchmaking in the Be the Zombie mode. We'll also bring free content packs with a high difficulty level, new character outfits, and much, much more. We've got lots of amazing stuff in the works that will let you experience our game in a completely new way. So stay in Harun for more awesomeness. Good night,
even
though good luck.
This game is pretty much Dead Island again. Everything's improved on it so much. I enjoy playing it just for killing zombies. You know, that's fun in itself. So that's pretty much what we're doing.
Quartermaster showed me where to look for bolters. Great. Nothing I like more than running around the city after the sun goes down.
I don't plan on going by any sort of missions. If one intrigues me, then I might just go ahead and do that. Trying to keep all my tabs up with the computer together.
Hey, Crane, you there? Omar and I went to blow up that nest.
Wait, what?
Fucking hell, Raheem, that was my job.
Oh, right, because you're more qualified to handle explosives than I am. You're just a goddamn tourist. But listen, we messed up. Messed up bad.
What happened? Where are you?
We're on the overpass, and it's all going to shit.
Head to the train yard. Find a place to hide. I'm on my way.
Omar, behind you! Behind you!
Raheem! God damn it. Reckon, do you copy?
Yeah, I copy. What is it?
I'm on my way to get Raheem.
Raheem? He's here in the tower.
No, he's not. He and Omar went to blow that nest, and now they're in trouble.
It's like, what? Fuck!
What's in the box? What's in the box?
Coffee. Jesus Christ!
I'm close. I'll get him to safety, Brecken.
You damn well better. You save him, hear me? You save him so I can kick his fucking ass! Does Jade know about this?
Language.
No, she doesn't.
For God's sake, don't tell her. She'll go out looking. But I don't need her getting herself killed too. God damn it!
Cigarettes. What is a zombie doing with cigarettes? Find that common occurrence for these zombies. Chemicals. What kind of chemicals? What kind of chemical? Be more specific. Oh shit. That's gonna hurt. Come on, man. Look, see what happens in a panic? I put on my flashlight. These parkour skills to use. We can dismantle this one. Dismantle that one. Get a gas pipe, I guess. And an adjustable wrench. Can we upgrade this motherfucker? Viral up for that. Alright, let's get our asses out of here. My roof. Oh. Get off my
roof!
Yeah. Look what I did to your buddy. Same's gonna happen to you. I'm gone, y'all. No problem, bro. All in a day's work. Noobs Damien, no, I'm probably gonna jump back on after a while. If you want to check back, maybe in the next 30 minutes or so, maybe we can you know, knock out a game together. This is the first game in a while that, because of the parkour aspect of it, makes me jump whenever I'm like trying to hang on to something. It's fucking weird. Thank you. I'm a chicken shit. Where you at? Peace, oh, peace. Oh, peace. Gaze at the scenery for a while. Take a Starbucks break. White chocolate mocha coffee, y'all. Skills. Oh man, come on, you didn't hit me to the face. Oh, technology. Another gas pipe. Man, give me something good. Like a machete. Where the machete's at? Come on, the world's kind of shit. Yeah, somebody had to left a machete somewhere. Parkour, rocks, parkour rocks. Get dropped, son. Huh?
Panic mode.
Clicked in, son. Oh, shit. The fuck?
What is it?
Remember, if you cannot reach the tower in time, get your ass by the nearest safe house and wait until dawn. Good luck, Clark.
Well, hell, where's the nearest safe house? Let's see. They give you the most useless shit. Water pipe. Yes. Water pipe. Isn't that like a bomb? Where you at? quick. That's right, I'm looking at you. I ain't got no damn fucking bullets. No! I don't think I ever want to leave here. I think I'm good with this right here. I'm not going nowhere. Sons of bitches. I'm trying to see one of those hunter guys up close. He sees me looking at him. Guys. Not okay. All right, let's just make this interesting again. I'm just gonna go to sleep. Thank you. driver this side. Yeah, this should make it interesting. Screw it. I'll go back to sleep. So that shit. Oh, you motherfucker. What you gonna do? Running over to the darkness. Oh shit. Come on. Not the natural. Okay. It's like every type of shit. Look at that. I'll do more. Take a little nap. Sounds just like the dude from Resident Evil 4. Oh, fuck.
Hey, friend. Over here.
You know that guy from Resident Evil 4, the hooded guy? What are you buying? What are you selling? That's what he sounds like. The merchant. That's his name. Think. Merchandising.
Yeah.
Come on, come up here again. What do you got, man? Oh, you did. Well, I guess if I would have traded with him, maybe I could still get his stuff. Maybe it's like real world shit. I could steal his stuff after he's dead. No? No? Well, it's kind of. Real world shit. I don't even know. Garden sickle. Buddy's talking, texting me about the game Valiant Hearts. Have you ever played that? Military type of game. It looks freaking cool as hell. If you guys are interested in having me play some Valiant Hearts on Twitch, you guys let me know. And I'll do just that. I'll oblige. This is another safe zone. Looks like. Oh, come on, just because there's barbed wire. Stop being a punk. Back in my day, I used to walk to school and crawl through 20 feet of barbed wire. Not really, just kidding. That's pretty cool. Oh, son of a pale. Sometimes parkouring is probably one of the best parts. It's just fun. I thought that was a pretty cool aspect that they did add to the game. essentially, like I said before, this is basically just Dead Island again, all over again, just improved graphics. And a slightly improved gameplay mechanic. But basically, it's the same thing. I do like that there is a different aspect to it whenever it turns nighttime. They all get very aggressive, and that's something that's pretty cool, with the zombie game anyway. Other than that, it's kind of basically the same thing we've seen before. On that note, we'll go ahead and end the live stream for today. If you guys have any suggestions on what you guys want me to play next, then be sure to let me know. You can email me at david@cinemadeviant.com, or you can, I don't know if you can message me or follow me here on the Twitch stream. I'm still kind of new to Twitch, so I'm not too sure how it works. But if not, look for the Facebook page, facebook.com/cinemadeviant. Let me know there. And we can go ahead and set something up. I know for sure, more than likely, we will be doing live streams of Mortal Kombat X when it drops next week. I'm sorry, I have three cameras on my little table here, so sometimes I get confused which I'm looking at. Most likely, we will be doing live streams of Mortal Kombat whenever it does come out, hopefully. And yeah, I think that's about it. So we'll go ahead and continue another day, maybe possibly tomorrow. And yeah, we'll see you next time. Wait. Shit. Wait.